for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. We have already started here. Played forward. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Looks to clip it forward. And the ball is out of play. Forward it goes.
Stade de Reims seem ready to just bide their time for the moment. Patience seems to be the operative word.
So who's he picking out? That is terrific skill.
This game is in need of some excitement. It needs help, and it's down to the creative and striking talent to up their game and give this crowd something to cheer about.
That's been drilled forward. Well played, he saw that coming. Fired deep towards the back post.
Stade de Reims have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
Goes for goal! He's got away with one there. A hit! It is a good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
I think that defence there thought they were in a good position. They had it where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position and it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business now.
So we have our breakthrough.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty.
And it's played forward. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Looks to clip it forward. And the ball is out of play. Forward it goes.
Stade de Reims seem ready to just bide their time for the moment. Patience seems to be the operative word. So who's he picking out? That is terrific skill. This game is in need of some excitement. It needs help, and it's down to the creative and striking talent to up their game and give this crowd something to cheer about. That's been drilled forward. Well played, he saw that coming. Fired deep towards the back post.
Made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
Goes for goal!
He's got away with one there.
A hit! It is a good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
I think that defence there thought they were in a good position. They had it where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business now.
So we have our breakthrough.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty.
And it's played forward. He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. Looks to clip it forward. And the ball is out of play. Forward it goes.
Stade de Rask seem ready to just bide their time for the moment. Patience seems to be the operative word.
So who's he picking out? That is terrific skill.
This game is in need of some excitement. It needs help, and it's down to the creative and striking talent to up their game and give this crowd something to cheer about.
That's been drilled forward. Well played, he saw that coming. Deep towards the back post.
Stade de Rask have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
Goes for goal!
He's got away with one there. hit!
Good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
I think that defence there thought they were in good position. They had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worth the scoring position.
And he worked left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
There's the half-time whistle. So there you have it. First sport half of football. Still had its moments. Ultimately produced just one goal.